today we're gonna be discussing common terms used in the electrical industry for electricity and electrical products. There are many terms used in the industry, but the three most common are voltage or volts, amperes or amps, and frequency, commonly known as hertz, as that is the measurement of frequency. So in layman's terms, voltage is the pressure of electricity flowing through the wire or the circuit, and amperes are the amount of electricity or the volume. When you turn on a garden hose without a nozzle, there's a lot of water or amps, but not much pressure or volts. But by placing your thumb over the end of the hose, you reduce the quantity, amps, but increase the pressure or volts, so it squirts farther. Applying the same analogy to electricity, amperes is the number of electrons flowing through a wire or a circuit, and the volts are the pressure or the force on those electrons. So maintaining an equal voltage requires a greater diameter wire. By the same token, a fire hose with the same pressure or voltage as a garden hose requires a greater amount of water or amps. So frequency is the number of times an electrical signal oscillates per second. So from this point to this is one frequency cycle or hertz. Now keeping in mind that most electrical equipment operates at 60 hertz. Now while your household frequencies can vary by geographic locations, your industrial applications can be customized to meet your particular needs. So that's the basics of voltage, amperage, and frequency. Whether you need power protection for data centers, healthcare facilities, or any other environment where your data has to be safe and your uptime is critical, Titan Power is the one-stop shop for that information. We have the expertise to customize the best solutions for your power environment.